Adding audio using SAM animation. To record audio, click the microphone tab. A screen with two bars will show up. The top bar represents the sound level, and the lower bar represents the current state of recording. Click the record button on the left with a big red circle, and the recording bar will turn red. This means the software is recording sound. To stop recording, just press the recording button again, and the recorded audio will appear on the movie automatically. To import music, click on the icon with a musical note and a downward pointing arrow. Select the file you wish to import and click the Import Audio File button. You can also go to File and then click Import to bring an audio file into your project. In the demo version of SAM Animation, you are limited to one audio track. In the full version, you can add additional tracks of audio, so a project can have narration with background music. These tracks will appear in the timeline and can be selected and dragged. Audio files can be deleted by selecting them from the timeline and then clicking the trash can button next to the playback controls. There are a couple of ways to edit your audio clip. To shorten the length of an existing audio clip, hover the mouse over the end of the clip. The cursor will change from an arrow to a line with a perpendicular arrow pointing inward toward the audio clip. Click and drag to change the length of the audio. Additionally, you can lengthen a previously shortened clip using the same procedure, only by dragging to make the clip longer. In the Manage Timeline tab, there is an icon with a music note symbol, a picture, and a double-ended arrow. This Fit to Audio feature allows you, with one click of the mouse, to adjust the frame rate of the film so that the images will last the exact length of the audio clip. In other words, the audio clip length determines how long the movie will be, and the frames will be adjusted to fit that duration.